what the actual routine looks like, okay? And then we'll do the breakdown. And by the way, this will be saved in the tribe. So if you need to like leave and then come back, like you could do the replay later if you need to. But if you could stay with us live, the energy, like when we're doing this together live, is amazing. Hi, Parsha. So we just did the warm up. So now I'm gonna actually show you the routine and then I will break it down for you guys. Okay, so here we go. If I need to turn up the volume on the music or anything, just let me know in the comments and I can do that. Oops, sorry. I'm doing a little bit more.
Tell me that you wanna make love. Tell me that you wanna believe me now. Tell me that you wanna make love, yeah. Baby, I'm a man that believes in what it is. We're going to a whole other level. We're doing it so true and it's so much more special tonight. Share the kisses perfected time. When we finally found what we've been looking for, things better and better in time. It's deeper than love. The more of you I have, the more you I want.
Emotional reason behind this song, so now you guys can probably feel it. I get teary-eyed at the end even. So here's the breakdown, okay? You're gonna start at the furthest part of wherever you're doing this from, all right? And you're gonna hear him breathe. He goes, okay? So as soon as you hear the, like what you could do, like if you want to start looking down and then you can kind of sense when like the breathing comes. So you can just sort of like roll your shoulders like you're ready, okay, to then walk forward, which the walking today, it's not just a normal like, you know, walk. You're actually going to cross over, okay? So you're going to cross right over left. And then left over right. And again, you guys, with the walks, I'm just gonna show this to you, okay? With the walks in burlesque, you want to not just like walk, okay? So even when you're doing like your crossing over, you don't wanna just like walk like everyday walking. Your butt needs to be stuck out like this. So your butt sticks out and then your chest sticks out. So it kind of looks like this. Helps with balance, but also gives you that extra curve in the lower back, which when you see videos of people doing burlesque, like, and you're like, damn, like, look at that sexy walk. They're sticking their chest out and then sticking their butt out, and then they mostly like move their hips. So it's kind of like, you know, they kind of like kind of like that. So you have the breathing. And then you're gonna hear da na 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 na. Okay, so it's gonna be walk. So right arm or right leg over cross, and then you're gonna start to pull up your body, okay, as you're walking. So it's gonna be tell me da na 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 na, and then you should have your hands up here. Alright. So the breathing. Da na 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 na. And then that's when you go. Dun, psh, psh. All right, so when I choreograph, normally it's to lyrics, or I'll try and like, you know, do like a ch-ch, like when I hear a move, I'll be like, psh-psh, or you know, something like that. So it kind of like helps you guys in the learning process. All right. So da na 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 na. Your body rolling as your hands stay on your head, and then you're going to release, and it's going to be kind of fast. Okay, it's going to be like, So your arms go back, so it's like bump bump, psh, psh, but you actually like touch yourself after, so you're like bump bump, and then when you touch yourself, it's going to kind of be like this, almost like covering the Adam and the Eve, you know, like the leaves. So it's going to be like bump bump, and then what you're going to do from there is, so your hands are right here. You're going to take your right leg. So you're going to release your hands. And you're going to take your right leg. And it's going to be like. So you just kind of like go like bump, bump. And as you do bump, bump, you know like that that move that you see like, excuse me, in hip hop where they're kind of like brushing off the shoulder. So it's going to be kind of like that. You're going to like brush as you bump, bump. Okay. Bump, bump. So let's start from the breathing. So right, left, body roll, bump, bump. And then you're gonna kind of like turn and then do the foot and then shoulder. And then you're gonna hear, it's gonna sound the same, like it's gonna sound the same when we went like that, you know, like a bump, bump. So as soon as you do this, then on this side, you're gonna hear the, after you do that, you kind of like kind of come down for like just a second. And then you're gonna hear another bump, bump. So you're gonna go bump, bump, and then throw it to this way. Bump, bump. Okay? So, any questions on that so far? Your hair is gonna get like really messy. So I'll do all of that to no music, and then we'll put it to music so you can actually hear it. And we'll do it to music at least two times. If you guys need me to do it again, just comment below, can you do that one more time before I move on? And I would be more than happy to do that for you guys, okay? So I will show you that part.
You wanna make love? Tell me that you wanna believe me now. Tell me that you wanna make.
One more time, and then I'll come back and see if you guys have questions.
You wanna make love? Tell me that you wanna believe me now.
Okay. Hi, Nimsy. All right, should I do it one more time? Because Nimsy just got here. So let me show you the beginning part one more time, and then I will add on without the music. So then, from that point, that's when we're gonna be getting on the ground. So again, if you guys have knee pads, please wear them, please. I don't want you guys to get bruises on your knees. All right, so one more time, just that part to music.
You wanna make love? Tell me that you wanna believe me now.
Okay. Oh, the name of the song, boss, the name of the song is Tell Me by Usher. Hi, guys. So I'll actually post the song like title. I can take a screenshot of my my Apple Music thingy later, and so you guys could like practice it over and over later. You're welcome, Jessica. All right, let's move on. So we just went like right, so we did the right, left, brush off, and then you just kind of like swirl it like with your hips a little bit before you then take your arms up and drop. So right now we just went like that. All you're gonna do is you're gonna like make your way down to the ground. The way I make my way down to the ground might look different for you guys. So again, I say this all the time, like feel free to add your own creativity in like some of the arm movements. You know, your back might be more arched than mine in the walk. So do you for sure, but just like keep the basic choreography so that when you go to actually show the video later, like people can like see the same moves, but maybe like with your own little style, okay? So how I get down, so we just did this, bump, bump. I'm just gonna kind of go like this with my hips, and then I think that's like for two counts. It might be three. So you might be like coming down. So you just wanna be on your knees to then, you're gonna sit down. You're gonna have the arch, okay? So when you sit down, you wanna make sure your back is arched so that it's curving. All right, so it's kind of like you are aiming your hips up towards the ceiling almost. So you're gonna sit down and then you're just gonna kind of feel yourself. So feel yourself and you're gonna like feel up your back to then come up like your back, come up your chest and then into your hair. So into your hair, and when you go into your hair, before we do the move where you're actually gonna do that magic mic move that I do a lot in my routines, I want you guys to like feel your hair and actually like kind of like make it where you're gonna like flip it down almost, so that way it just kind of adds an extra level of sexiness when you're kind of like up in your hair and then you flip it. So then what we're gonna do is the magic mic move. Now, because this might be a little bit new for some of you guys, I'm gonna break down the magic mic move, which is basically the move that he did in, I think it was the first one, but it was where he was in his workshop, like his wood workshop, and he was kind of like on the table. And for him, like when he does that move, he's like jumping into it, okay? We're not gonna jump into it because it's a little bit harder, but we're just gonna go into it. So the main thing to remember on the magic mic move is when you're on all fours, okay? And I'll show you on the ground in a second, but I just wanna like get close to you guys real quick so you can see. When you're on all fours and your head's coming down, when you go into it, it's kind of like a progression of your head, like, so your chin goes on your chest, all right? So your chin goes on your chest to then tuck, so you keep tucking, and your head is almost gonna like aim for the ground. So when you're going into that, I don't want your head up because that's really gonna hurt yourself. So your head's gonna be down, okay? So, and then just remember when, say whatever your name is, Heather, remember, head pointed down, aim your head like you're gonna crash your head into the ground. Like that's the only way I know how to explain it, so that when you actually do the move, it looks really almost like a snake where you're like, psh. So it's gonna end up looking like this. So see how it kind of like, so that's basically like what your body is doing and then you go flat. But in order for it to look like that, see how you have to start up here? Like if you were like this, it's not gonna look like that, right? So you wanna do your head first and then you're gonna kinda like do your body and then you're gonna go into it like that, okay? So let me show you on the ground so you guys can see what it looks like. So you're gonna like be on your knees. We just did this move where you like felt your body kinda come up your back. You flip your head to then point down and your hands are down here. And you're just gonna basically like run your face along like the floor as your body is coming down, okay? So you want to make sure that when your head goes down, that your stomach is severely tucked in. Like you want to draw that bad bitch in as much as you can, because it's really going to add to the look of the move and the feel. Okay, so we're just here, just did this. You come down, and then you're sliding your knees back as you're coming down. Okay, so hopefully that makes sense. So you went up your back, feel your hair, flip your hair, and then you're sliding your face down. Does that make sense to everybody?
I hope that makes sense. If you guys have any questions on that, that's probably the hardest move in this routine that we're gonna do. So just know I'm like almost two years into burlesque, and I've just gotten a feel for that move. So for me, it takes a little bit longer to get technical moves, which is totally fine. Like, we all have our own journey in dance. So,
okay. So let's do the breakthrough.
I need to put a pillow down so I don't knock myself out. A little rusty. Just make sure your head is tucked in. And it's slow enough where, you know, with your arms down, you're gonna have that control. Like, so it's not like you're gonna boom, you know what I mean? Like, you're not like slamming. Magic Mike, Channing Tatum, he does slam. Like, damn. I'm like, oh my God, you know? But that we're not doing that here. Okay, so let's do the breakdown without the music from when we just went like this. So we went bump, bum, and then we're gonna make our way to the ground. Get on our knees, sit, run your hands up your butt, lower back, boobs, hair, flip, and then come down. All right, and then from here, all you're gonna do is roll onto your right side. So you're gonna end up being like this, almost like some of those moves that they have you do in the videos where you like raise up your feet and they do like side crunches. But we're not gonna do sit-ups. So you just roll onto the right side, and all you're gonna do is stay here. So your right leg is gonna stay on the ground. Your left leg is gonna come up. And what I want you to do on this move is, once you're up here, I want you to point this toe and then point the bottom toe so that it looks hella sexy, hella, okay? So, you did that move, you slid down, roll to your side, come up, point both toes, and then from here, it's gonna look like you're pushing that down, like, but you're gonna like come up with it, like, almost like you're pushing it down, all right? And then from there, you're just gonna go back onto your knees, and you're gonna do it with a head flip. Okay, so let's walk through that. Are you guys getting all this? I'm not seeing like a lot of questions today so far. Excuse me. So in the comments, just make sure you're telling me, because I'm just gonna keep moving on if I don't think like you guys need any like repeating, okay? So let's walk through from the beginning until that part with no music. So we'll do that like two times, and then we'll do it to music, all of that put together two times. And then from that point, if you guys need me to repeat anything before I move on, then just let me know, okay? So no music, and we're going to just walk it out. So remember, you heard the breath, so. And then walk, body roll, hit, and it's like hit, and then right, left, shoulder, and then do a little roll to then hands up in the air, down, and then come down for a couple of beats onto your knees, sit, feel yourself. Down. Oh, you know what? I actually forgot something. I down here, before you do that leg kick, you're actually going to rise up on your toes so that your legs are off the ground, but like your chest is still on the ground, but like you're gonna raise up and you're just gonna pop it two times. So it's like bump, bump. And then you roll, kick your leg up, hit it down, and then roll. So let's do that again. My bad, I forgot the sexy booty pop. Drink lots of water.
Water, water, water.
All right, so let's walk through that with no music. So hear the breath, right, left, body roll, bump, bump. Bump, bump, bump. Come down to the ground. Sit on your knees. Feel yourself, feel yourself, feel yourself, feel yourself. Here, flip. Come down. Go on your toes. Raise up your legs. Pop, pop. Roll to your right side. Point both toes. Hit it down. And then you're on your knees. All right. Any questions so far? You guys are so awesome. Give me some hearts if like all this is making sense. So that will help me to know that you guys are good. And again, if you're just joining us, get yourself some knee pads because this is gonna be a lot of floor work. Okay, thank you. Thanks for letting me know. All right, so let's do that to music. And we'll do this a couple of times. And I'll go ahead and move on unless you guys need me to repeat anything. Otherwise, I'm just gonna keep going. Sound good? All right, here we go.
Tell me that you wanna make love. Tell me that you wanna believe me now. Tell me that you wanna make love, yeah. Baby, I'm a man that believes in what I did. A whole other level, we'll be doing this a trend. So much more sexual tonight.
I just got a call, so I'm gonna put the, you need the music or counts for timing in my brain. Yeah, need the music or counts for, oh, okay. So did that help to do it to the music right now? We'll do it one more time to music. And also, I did kind of like do a trial run to make sure like you guys could see me like on the whole floor. If there's like any point in time where I go off the camera for some reason and I don't know, if you can just tell me and like I'll start over here more or something like that, okay? So that way you guys aren't missing anything. All right, let's do it one more time to music unless someone needs it again. I always wanna be open to what you guys need.
Tell me that you wanna make love. Tell me that you wanna believe me now. Tell me that you wanna make love, yeah. Baby, I'm a man that believes in what.
Did that help? Tiara, did that help? Should I do it one more time? Put a number one if you guys need me to do it again. I love this song so much. Okay, I'm gonna give it like a second before I move on. Once more, Jesse. I got it, one more. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you for letting me know. All right, so we'll do it one more time.
Tell me that you wanna make love. Tell me that you wanna really.
Better, I hope. You're welcome, Sonia. Okay, so if I knew how to do like Vogue, do you guys want to do Vogue? I don't. I just remember this. Okay, so we just hit our leg, we came up, and when you guys push the leg and you're coming up, try and like drag your back, you know, where you put the arch in again. So we just came around and we did the hair flip. So after the hair flip, we're going to do, it's almost like you're going to have like a body roll before you do your knees two times. So you just did, you pushed your leg down, you came around, you are now on your knees. So it's going to be this, thump, thump. So it's going to be that, but as you do it, I want you guys to kind of think about like almost like you're coming in and then popping. Coming in with your stomach and your back, almost like you're rounding your back and then pop. Round your back and pop. So it's not just a, like sometimes we do this, you know, together. So it's not just that. You're actually going to put a little bit more feeling. Okay, and you're actually just gonna do it once. I forgot you're not doing it twice. So it's rounding, down, rounding, down. And like, if this is helpful, what I was thinking of on that move is, you know how like, you know how when you're having sex and the dude's like behind and you're on your knees, how like you kind of do tend to pull in before you go down? So like, if you think of the back and forth sex action when you're on your knees, it kind of is like that, and then you stick it out. So it's kind of like you're drawing him in and then sticking out. Like, that's kind of what I was thinking. So if that helps when you're doing that move, think of that, okay? Because that's what I think of. All right, so after you do that, so you do the kick, come around, you're on your knees, you come in, pop. In, pop. And then you basically come in and you're just gonna jump. Like you're gonna jump onto your toes or feet. And then from there, all you're gonna do is drag your hands up your body as you kind of like bounce into it. And then just make sure that you come up slow and your torso is the last thing to rise up. So, it's really sexy, like, so you bounce and then come up, and then you're ready up here to then turn, and you're going to just, this is like really easy, you just kind of go like right, left as you snap. You can, I'll do another thing. So it's just kind of like a bump, bump. So, I mean, you don't have to snap, you just kind of like, and like sit into it. It doesn't really matter. It doesn't have to be here because like right after that, whatever you just did, your arms are going to come down and you're going to be on both feet. And then it's going to be like, so you have the freedom right there to do like whatever kind of pop that you want. So again, we're on our toes. We came up. Make sure that you're sticking your butt out. See how I kind of do that? So it's like you're in the squat And then when you come up, your butt is like going up as you stand. And then bump up. And then from there, you come on like both pressures on both feet to then a very, very easy groove. So you're just kind of like going like this as your arms are going up and then coming back down. So groove, 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 groove. Then you're going to take your hips. So you're going to take your hips, bump, and then you're going to roll the other way. Bump. So when you first go like to the right, you're actually going to the right to pop and then going to the left and popping to the left. Okay, so we just did this, come down and then roll to the right and then roll to the left. And then, so after you do that, you go roll, pop, roll, pop, roll, pop, roll, pop. And if you can, flip your hair. Roll, pop, roll, pop. All right, and then let me think after that. Okay, so then after the pop, that's when you're coming down, down the leg. So you're gonna kind of come down and it's gonna be a little faster. So sometimes when I have you guys come down, I'm like having you slide down your leg, but this is gonna be more of coming right down to then pop back up with your hair, and then you can drag it up a little bit slower, coming up to then come around this way to prep for the butt work. All right, so. Hopefully all of that makes sense. So let's take it from all right, let's take it from when we were on our knees and we're going up to our hair to then come down and do the leg thing. So we'll start from there. So we just got on our knees, feeling yourself, flipping your hair, sliding. Pop, pop, kick, and then here's where you do your first roll, bump, bump, come in, jump onto your toes, and then again you're going to do one little bounce as you come up your body, and then bump, bump, and then you come, and then you start doing the groove. Roll, snap, roll, snap. Come down the leg, flip, come up slow to then just roll your butt to basically get you into the position where your butt is facing. Ah. Cheryl, I know. That's why knee pads are so good because they're gonna help your knees to not get as sore. So hopefully, unless you have fibro, I don't know if you have something like that where your joints are a little bit more sore. Oh, okay. Lots of cardio, make sure you have your water nearby. Or like I'm drinking ketones right now just so that my brain function is good while I'm teaching. Okay, so let's take it from the top and put it all together, and we're gonna do that a couple of times, and then we'll do it to music a couple of times, okay? So again, you're gonna listen for the breath, okay, and then get your posture ready, your boots are out, your butt's back, to then walk. Bump, bump. Bump, bump. And then roll to the ground, sit, come up your body, come up your hair, flip your hair, come down, pop, pop, come over, kick, push your leg, and suck in your stomach, bam, bam, come on your toes, bounce, come up, done, and then And then you're going to do the groove. Do. Roll back. Oops, wait. Sorry. Roll back. Come to the left. Back. So that hip is already sticking out. So your leg should already be straight here. And you come down. And then flip. Come up. And then turn around to face the back. Okay?
Aw, thank you. I'm curvy too, so excuse me. I don't know if you guys knew this, but I used to weigh 235 pounds up until like 8 years ago. So I lost like a little over 100 pounds and I've kept it off for 8 years. So now, like the last couple of years, my confidence has built so much to this point where like I'm so much coming out of myself, you know? And now like that is oozing out and bubbling over to you guys. So, but it's been an amazing experience and I'm glad, stoked actually, that I get to share this with you guys. So let's do that part to music.
You wanna make love. Tell me that you wanna relieve me now. Tell me that you wanna make love, yeah. Baby, I'm a man that believes in what
going to add on right there because I feel like it kind of goes together.
So as soon as you come, you know, went down the leg, pop up, and you're kind of like coming around to prep, and with your feet spread apart, and all you're going to do with your hands is you're going to go like this as you just keep grooving. So like we're going to stay here and groove for a while, okay? And then you're actually gonna hear it in the music. It's gonna be like groove, bump, bump, groove, groove, bump, bump. So when you're doing the groove, you're gonna be like groove, and then you're gonna do bump, bump, and then go right back into the groove, groove, bump, bump. So you're actually gonna hear it. It's gonna be like very evident as you're listening to the music. So you just came down your leg, pop up, you kind of come around to prep, and then you're just going to do this for a little bit, and then you're going to hear that bump, bump, and then go right back into the groove, bump, bump. Okay, so let's do it one more time to music, and then again, if you guys need me to repeat anything, let me know. At this point, I'm going to say class is probably going to go until 1:30 Mountain. We might get done before then, but I feel like the breakdown is really going to help you guys for when you're going back and actually practicing, especially for the people on the replay. Okay, so let's do that one more time to music, and then I will move on. We're almost done, actually. There's only one more harder part, and then the rest of it's pretty easy.
Tell me that you wanna make love. Tell me that you wanna relieve. Tell me that you wanna make love. Baby, I'm a man that believes in what it is. We're going to a whole other level. We do it, it's so true, and it's so much more special tonight. When we're connected, every touch, every kiss is perfect design. When we finally found what we've been looking for, things better and better.
Hopefully you guys got that. Can I get some thumbs up or like hearts? Hopefully you guys are loving this so far. Okay, so we're right at the end, all right? So thanks for hanging tight with me. You guys are amazing, and I want you to know how much I love you all, and I love like you showing up and being patient through the process of learning and just meeting yourself right where you're at. Right now, okay? You don't need to be me. You don't need to be, you know, some of the big dancers out there like Jade or Nicole Kirtland or any of those people you see on Instagram that are like wildly, amazingly talented, okay? Like, all you need to be is you right now and get into your body and emotions and allow whatever emotion that you're feeling as you're hearing the lyrics and you're doing the moves, allow that to bubble up more. Don't stuff it down, okay? Do not stuff the emotion down. Allow it to come up, all right? Because it's really gonna help you in your expression of your dancing, okay? It's gonna be so helpful, all right? So let's move on. I'm glad that you guys like that. All right, so we just went like this, pop, pop, and then do, 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 the pop, pop. Now, I can't remember the lyric right this second, but I'll tell you after I listen to it one more time. All you're going to do from here, it's almost going to be like you're getting ready to dive almost. So you're going to take your right arm and, okay, I'm going to show you from the front, all right? So you're going to take your right arm and you're going to kind of like go like this. So almost like a fan, I guess. So it's going to like be like this, like a fan to then come this way. And you want to make sure wherever your camera is, like if you guys are going to record this later, make sure when you do the fan that you end up facing the camera, because this next move is going to look better if you're straight on to the camera, okay? So you're just here, you fan, you're like ready this way, and then all you're going to do is come down to the ground so you can bend your knees, or not bend your knees, it's completely up to you. I'm gonna try and do straight leg because like it looks sexier, but I am tighter today because I did a whole bunch of dancing and like exercise yesterday. So we'll see if I can do those straight leg. But the ideal, like the best out there that you could do is a straight leg where you would come down and then from here, you're basically just gonna like slide. And then just so you guys know, when you start to slide, don't be looking at the ground. Try and like pick a point where your neck is going this way, because it's gonna help you to not get a kink in your neck as you're going down, okay? So you come down and then you're gonna look forward as you go down as far as you can to then end like this. And then from here, you're just gonna slowly bring your legs together. And then you're going to push up on your knees. And then when you go to sit this time, you're not gonna have your knees together. I really want you guys to actually be out. Like that move where we were over here and you were like this, okay? So think of that, because from here, you're going to pull up and it just looks like way sexier as you come up your body if your legs are spread like that. So after you did that move, you're going to pull yourself up onto your knees, and then at the same time, you're going to be dragging up your body, and then you're going to hear, I can't remember the lyric right now. Darn it. Okay, that's okay. So you're going to hear like a long drawn out, and that's where you're going to start with your left hand on your chest, so you just came up your body, and then you're going to come around
like this. If you can put your head back, cool, but if not, like if that hurts, just like have your head up. So you're gonna like come around and hold on to then come on this side. So put this hand down, release this, and then put kind of like replace your hand, okay? And then you're gonna come up again, and then it's this next move is very emotional. So it kind of reminds me of like being pulled. So kind of like you're being pulled in like a ton of different directions. You know how it is, right? If you're a mom, if you're a wife, a lover, whatever it is in your day, you're being pulled in several directions at the same time. So that's what I'm thinking of during this move. So when you do it, try and like bring out that emotion and just be like, and then it's gonna be like bump, 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 and then you're gonna kind of like hear it. So you're gonna like just kind of groove and you can kind of go like this, okay? So this is leading up to the very last move, which is when it says, I think he says, I need you or something like that. So then you're gonna bring your hands like up to your face and just be like, oh, like I need you so bad right now, all right? And so you're sitting like this, you're grooving, moving your head with it, and then you're gonna be like, you're just gonna bounce. Like, I need you so bad right now, all right? That is the very, very last move. Oh, okay, so hopefully that makes sense. Let me get a drink of water, and then we will run. Let's just do the whole thing. So we'll run the whole thing to no music. We'll do it 3 times, just sort of like mentally walking it through, and then we'll do it to music several times. And if you guys, at this point, that's the whole routine. So if you need me to, at this point, repeat any of the moves, like I'm totally open to it. So just let me know, okay? But you guys are doing really, really great, and I appreciate your persistence and like coming and like keep pushing yourself and trying your best. Like, that's amazing. It's so amazing. And like, I'm seeing so many of your videos. You guys are showing them to me after class. Like, you're sending them back to me, and I'm like, oh, like you're giving me so much life. I can't even tell you. All right, so let's walk it through the whole thing. All right, so remember in the beginning to listen for the breath. So you can bring your shoulders up and bring them back so that you're in that posture of walking. Walk, walk. Body roll, bump, bump. And then groove, bump, bump. And then you're grooving down to the ground, coming to your knees, feeling yourself into the magic mic. Pop, pop. Come onto your right side. Kick. Oops. Point both toes. Shove that leg down. And then you're going to suck in your stomach and pop. Suck in your stomach and pop. Come up to your toes, bounce to come up. And then you're gonna go right into that, to then go into the groove, and then roll to the right with the pop, roll to the left and pop, to then come down the leg, pop, drag it up, get into position for the back, and then keep grooving. You're gonna hear it, pop, pop. Groove again, pop, pop, fan, come down, slide down, bring your legs back, come up onto your knees, drag, 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 da-na-na-na-na-na, change, come up again, and then being pulled, pulled, bump, bump, and then just listen for when he says, I need you. Okay? So, does anybody have any questions so far? Okay, so we will walk that through one more time, and then we'll do it to music like about 2 or 3 times. And at the very end, if you guys need me to do it one more time, we will decide at that point if we should do it one more time. And then I would really, really appreciate if you guys actually, no matter what you feel that where you're at with this routine, just do your best. And I want you guys to record a little video of you doing this routine to the Usher song, Tell Me. It starts at, let's see, it is minute, this is a really long song. So, oops, hold on 1 second. No, the thingy's not working. There we go. Okay, so it starts. So I've been playing it around like two minutes and 13 seconds around there. And then it actually starts, like the actual dance starts at around 2 minutes and 20 seconds. And then you'll just basically go until you hear the need me. So if you guys are open to it, definitely record yourself and send me a video. I do like to show Portia as like a thank you for her allowing me to actually teach you guys. I think it's just a super cool thing that she's allowing me to come into her tribe and to add this like level of extra empowerment to your guys' day. All right, so we're gonna do this about 3 times. And we're just keep repeating and repeating and repeating 3 times in a row.
Tell me that you wanna make love. Tell me that you wanna believe me now. Tell me that you wanna make love.
see if you guys have any questions. Oh, or if you need me to repeat it again.
Tell me that you wanna make love. Tell me that you wanna relieve me now. Tell me that you wanna make love, yeah. Baby, I'm a man that believes in what it is. We're going to a whole other level. What we're doing is so true and so much more than sexual tonight. Sure, the kiss is perfect, like when we finally found what we've been looking for. It's better and better in time. It's deeper than love. The more of you I have, the more you I want.
Oh God. All right, you guys. Feeling that song. Feeling it. Having a hard time not crying. Okay. So let me know if you guys need me to repeat anything from that song. Or if you want me to just do it again, like the whole thing one more time, just put like the number one in the comments. Hi, everybody. Thanks for joining. Oh, hi, Nicole. Hi, Amanda. I don't know if you guys are doing this on carpet. So if you're doing it on carpet, more than likely you're not wearing heels, right? So on carpet, you actually could do it with like bare feet. You can even do it with socks. Like sometimes when I'm practicing my splits, I'll actually be on carpet and I'll put my socks on because then you can like slide a little bit easier and stuff like that. So if that's maybe a little bit easier for you, if you don't have the hardwood floors, for sure, like just make whatever you have work, you know? Yes, Jessica, soul connections. Yes, I will, Jane. Is it Jane or Janie? Jane. Okay, so yeah, I'll repeat it one more time. And then after the one more time, let me just look at the clock. Hold on. Okay, woo, I'm doing good on time. All right. So after I do it one more time, if you need me to do it one more time after that, I actually have time to do it probably two more times. But if you guys are good, like after one more time, we can just stop like right there. But for sure, I'll do it one more right now. And then again, if you guys are joining a little bit late, the song is by Usher, and it's called Tell Me. We start the routine at 2 minutes and 20 seconds, and then you basically just take it from there. This is like an 8-minute song, so you have to find the right spot. Otherwise, you're going to be like, wait, where's that one lyric that I normally do this move to, and it like won't be there. The beat might be the same, but like the lyric is going to be totally different. So you're going to be like, where is it? So it's 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Okay. All right. Here we go. Oops.
You wanna make love. Tell me that you wanna relieve me now. Tell me that you wanna make love, yeah. Baby.
All right, I have time to do it one more time. So just let me know if you guys want me to do it once more. So just ask or like put a number one. I see you, Tiara. I see you. Anyone else? Janie or Jane? Why do I want to call you Janie? I don't know. Maybe I just gave you a nickname. Do the best you can. No, it's not Zumba. This is actually called burlesque. So, what I'm just gonna tell you, like a real, I know, me too. Look, I like totally have to take a shower. So, this is called burlesque, or another terminology might be heels. It's been popular, like it started way back in like the 20s. Like it's been around for a long time. Like the whole Moulin Rouge, like that was based off of like a time era from a long time ago. But now, like just in the last couple of years, you actually see a lot of dance studios bringing this style in to their studio, but they're not doing it to like the original burlesque type of music. And they're not wearing like the, like back in the day it was, what are those called? It looks like a scarf, but it's not. And it's fufu, it's got feathers, boa. So like way back in the day, they used to dance with the boas and they'd be like, you know, with heels. So they'd be like doing moves with the boa. Well, now it's just like, you can wear your workout clothes or like anything sexy. And you just wear like either high heels or like boots with a little heel. And we basically do it to like newer music. So some of the routines, like this one is really slow. You can also do it to metal. Like last week, we did it to Unskinny Bop by Poison. So that was a fun one. If you go to the video section, that class is there, so you can still take that one. Next week, I'm probably gonna do like a faster one. Not fast, but like a faster one. Because I really like to like, I like to get in and like groove too and like add some hip-hoppity, you know, kind of stuff to it. So I'm sort of feeling that for next week. But yeah, just keep coming. Like every Friday at the same time. I've been teaching in here for, I don't know, to five classes now? 4 or 5 weeks, something like that. So anyway, okay, we'll do it one more time and then we will be done for the day.
That you wanna make love. Tell me that you wanna relieve me now. Tell me that you wanna make love, yeah. Baby, I'm a man that believes in wine.
Proud of you guys. You did an amazing job. Now, as a reminder, this video is going to stay in here, so you can do the replay over and over and over until you get really good at it. You can also download Usher Tell Me is the song name. Go to 2 minutes and 20 seconds. That's about where it starts, and you can keep practicing and practicing and practicing that way. And then if you really want to get in good with the teacher, you will record yourself and you will send me the video no matter what you think it looks like, because that way I can actually help you and say, hey, if you curve your back a little bit more, you can get into that move a little easier. So like, that's the whole thing with teaching is like, I'm not just talking to you, right? Like, I want to actually help you. So the main way I can help you, especially with this type of teaching where it's online and I can't actually see you guys, is sending me the video of what you look like right now. Like, it's fresh in your brain right now. So I highly recommend that you record it right now while it's in your muscle memory, and then just send it to me through Messenger. And if you need any critiquing, I will for sure help. If not, I'll be like, dude, what are you worried about? Like, you've got this, you know? And then next week, we'll be here again. The way that we might do class next week might look a little different. I'm still kind of like working that out with Portia right now, but it should be the same time. So just put it on your calendar, 12 p.m. Mountain, and we'll show up and have a really good time together and grow together and become more empowered women to then take it back to our significant other, or just use it for ourselves to empower ourselves for our own day, so that we can go out and be the best version of ourselves for us. And, you know, we're showing that to everybody else. Yeah, I would love to help you, Jane. Like, for serious, for sure, for serious. All right, you guys, thanks for showing up today. You did a great job, and I hope you have an amazing weekend. Bye.